Hello everybody and welcome back to Fortnite Battle Royale. I've just got finished recording one of my best games ever. I only managed to record halfway through the game when Broomy dies, so this is a solo duos game. I literally went on to win the game, taking out quite a lot of duos, but the commentary doesn't really kick in until about halfway. So I'm going to kind of talk you guys over what's gone on so far. I've edited the first half where I'm not actually speaking or commentating, and then it jumps right into the gameplay with just me trying to take on the rest of the duos. So let's get into it. So this game was like any other. We decided to drop at Fatal. We landed. We got inside, I got myself a gun, got myself a chest, and then we killed some people. We killed one guy, pretty simple with the SMG. I killed another guy who was very, very wriggly, who just didn't want to, like, stand still. He just kept jumping away and getting out of my reach. And then Broomy stole two kills of mine, these guys here. I absolutely melted him. He was trying to destroy the ice cream truck, but Broomy came in, not the first guy, and he finished off the second guy, leaving me with still only two kills. Then we go into another fight with these two. Broomy took one out. There was one guy left who was like hiding under the base, so I shotgunned him in the face. So that was that duo. And then I hit this very cheeky snipe. It was a duo that was making the way into the safe zone. I decided to rush them and engage, and this is where it went very, very wrong for Broomy anyway. So they had loads of explosives and they were pressuring me quite hard, so I did what I needed to do. I kind of built myself in and cowered away and waited for Broomy to come and help me because I needed help. I was low on health. I didn't have, I needed to heal up. I had meds and stuff. I had bandages and minis and stuff like that, but I was just waiting for Broomy to catch up because he wasn't with me at that time. So as I was medding, this is when I kind of flicked on my my recording gear. I tried to get everything set up. And this is when Broomy got taken out. He got pushed by a duo. He got absolutely rushed by the RPGs. And this moment here is where the commentary begins. So let's get into it. Broomy, no! I'm a savior, mate! Broomy's gone. Bye, Broomy. Come back here, mate. Come back here. There's one. Where is your mate? Is he in here? Here he is. Oh, he's got an RPG. Oh, there we go. There's two down. There was another duo, though, I think. We got a big shield pot for me. We got a juicy RPG. All right, let's just build up and see if I can see where these guys are. Okay, five kills him. It's going all right. There they are. Oh, my goodness. Storm's coming in. Missed him. Missed him. There's one. Okay, I need to get out of here. One's gone down at least. One is down. That's kill number six. All right. Okay, I'm just going to ignore this guy. I am literally going to ignore this guy. I won't be able to shoot him with an RPG from there. Let's just get out of here. We've only got 40. What am I doing? Come on. There we go. Okay, let's get into the safe zone. Okay, he's around there somewhere. We need to bandage up. I am so hurt. Broom it. I'm having to go on without Broomy. Okay, goodbye, Broomy. 17 people left. Let's see if we can get a few more kills. I've been trying to get a decent duos game all morning, but had no luck. That is a sixth kill, so if we can get to, like, double-figure game, it should be pretty decent. And at least I've got an RPG. They're always pretty clutch. All right, what is that? Okay, it's got some more ammo there. We'll take that. Right. I'm going to go see if I can see where this other guy is. There was one guy left from that duo, so oh, I hear someone down here. Oh, I hear more RPGs. Okay, this game is actually full of RPGs. All right, let's see if we can dunk on this guy with the RPG. Where is he at? There he is. All right, here we go. There's one for you, buddy. Okay, he's got a big shield. There's another one for you. He's down. Here we go. That was definitely the guy from the duos. Okay, that is kill number seven. And he had another legendary RPG. What is going on with all these RPGs? We're just gonna have to get rid of the shotgun for it. There's another legendary RPG. Oh my goodness, there is so many RPGs here. I don't think I've ever seen this many legendary RPGs in a game before. Okay. All right, let's reload everything. We're good on mats. Could probably do with some more rockets. We only got 13. Safe zone's pretty close. There's nobody else over here, is there?
Nope. I think we're good.
We're good to go. All right, let's push up. I'm gonna do Broomy proud. I'm gonna try and bring on the W. Okay, let's carry on going. Let's carry on making our way to the safe zone. I feel a bit more confident now we've got two RPGs. We can literally rocket spam people if we need to. All right, circle's moving in. I feel like I'm just gonna have to build the tower. I'm gonna need a lot of protection against some duos here. All right, there's no one coming from like Tilted, I don't think. All right, let's build up here. Let's see if we can get some high ground and see where everybody else is. At least I can shoot down on people with my RPG. My two RPGs, should I say. All right, anyone from Tilted? I don't think anyone's coming from Tilted at all. Can't see anyone. Oh, we got a big base there. All right, let's try and not potato this so much. Build up. I desperately need a decent fort right about now. Oh, there's a guy here. Okay, spam him. Spam these two. Okay, I need the... Oh, we got one! Tried sniping me. He didn't expect the double RPGs. He definitely didn't expect that. Okay, let's get him both reloaded and let's spam them together. Here we go. Let's shoot out the base as well. Hey, that's another squad wiped out. All right, there's a base there, but I'm not sure if anyone's in it. I'm going to shoot at the top and see if we can hit anyone. Hit one there. Anyone in there? Oh, there it. Well, there was. He's jumped out. There he is. Come on. Nope. Okay. I need to loot them guys. My rockets are low. I have to keep spamming these two, actually. There's one at the top. And there's one down below. Oh, we got the guy down below. He's got to be so weak. They both have to be so weak. Okay. He's trying to shoot me. Okay, we've only got two rockets. Oh, we actually got that guy. No way. Okay, let's finish him off. And there should be one guy down below. There's that guy that jumped out of the base. All right. I think we're good. We should be good to push this guy now. Okay, we just finished his mate off, so it's a 1v1 here. Okay, he's trying to snipe. He's on the roof. Okay, I don't have a shotgun, so I kind of just need to finish him if I can somehow. Come on, mate. Let's get the high ground. Let's get some high ground. Here he is. All right, let's pressure him. What are you doing? Wow, okay, he was a bit of a potato. I got quite lucky there. We got 11 kills. Let's go and loot these guys on top of the mountain. Well, they should have some rockets. Like, everybody carries at least some rockets, so we definitely need to, like, replenish our ammo. We got 11 kills. So, double figures. Pretty happy about that, right? What did they have? Ooh, they had a legendary scout at that. Okay, they had a med kit as well. Do they have any rockets? Okay, we got 37 rockets now. That is, that's a lot. Let's take this med kit. Let's med up. We might as well. We've got two med kits, but, a triple RPG. Okay, I don't want that. I actually just want to med up for now. We got 1,000 scar ammo. Okay. We could try and do this. I'm so nervous. I've never done like a duo squads before. This is crazy. All right. We got ourselves med kit. We got ourselves two minis. We got two legendary RPGs, which are just absolutely clutch at the minute. All right, I'm just going to quickly check this guy and see if he's dropped any more rockets or any minis or anything like that. I guess some more minis would be really good right about now. Did he drop? Ah, there we go. He had some more rockets. Did this guy have anything? Okay, he had some more rockets. Right, we've got 40 rockets. We are stocked up on rockets. 8 people left. I swear I heard some shots over here, over this way. Yeah, here's a guy. All right, let's build up. I'm going to build up and shoot down on them. It seems to be a good tactic so far. Let's see if we can properly tower above them. And then just shoot down. We've got the trees blocking us here, so it might give us a little bit of cover. Okay, maybe it's just blocked us. You know what? Can we hit them from here? I'm going to have to go for him. Let's just go for him. Let's just do this. Pretty risky. Let's shoot down. They try to get the drop. Okay, that's one down. Okay, I'm going to back off. There is guys west shooting at me. Let's finish him off if we can. Oh, there we go. Okay, his mate's under there. Okay, let's just get them both reloaded and then we'll spam them. Surely we'll expect two rockets. Finish him. Hey, there we go. Right. There is 4 people left. 3 people left, sorry. They're like a duo and a solo. 13 kills. This is an absolute crazy gameplay. Where are these last guys? Well, we know there's guys over here in the distance. I think that might be the duo. I'm not sure. Let's make sure these are both reloaded, because I've literally all I've been using are these two rocket launchers. They are just so good. It's so easy to get kills when you have two legendary RPGs. Alright. Kind of want to just make some more support, just in case this guy shoots one of my my ramps down. I don't want to really like fall to my death. Let's just go crazy. Let's build some supports here. Alright, let's build. If it's going to go the right way around, there we go. Let's build back up. And then at least we should be good, because we're in the circle here on this platform, and it's got an absolute butt ton of support, so should be fine. Okay, he's continuously firing rockets, but I don't think he's in the safe zone there. He's got to come pretty close. We're in quite a small circle now, so we're just going to spam this guy, all right? Make sure they're both reloaded. Kind of need them, two of them. Keep spamming him. Oh, guy here. Hello, Ozumu. Ow. Bye-bye. Oh, he got knocked out by the fall. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. That is insane. Okay. Let me see if I can finish this guy off. Where is he? Wait, do I get the kill if he's got knocked out by his fall? I'm not sure if I do. Okay, let's just build around. I want to keep the high ground with these RPGs. I can hear them somewhere. Where? Oh, here he is. He's back down again. And where is your friend? Where is your friend at? Oh, there you are. Easy. There we go. Okay, it's a 1-on-1. Woo! 1-on-1. 50 kills. We got us a 1-on-1. Where's this guy? Where is this guy? Okay, let's move this back around so I can actually see. I think he was still over at West last time I saw. Are them ramps new over there? I'm going to shoot one down there. Just in case he's like using a rock as cover. You never know. Where are you hiding, mate? Oh my god, if I lose this on this last guy. If I lose this. Oh, he's building up. Okay. Bit of cover. Shoot some RPGs down again. You know what? Let's use this guy. Let's just finish him off. Yes! Woo! Oh my goodness. 16 kill game. That is insane. That is actually insane. Oh my goodness. Well, I didn't expect that to happen, but that... Oh my goodness, that is a 16 kill banger by Squidoodly. We nailed that. I have no words. I mean, if Broomy didn't steal them two kills by the ice cream van, that would have been 18. Maybe 19. Oh, imagine if we could have got a 20 kill game. In solos, well, solo duos. I don't know if it counts as it, because we did start as a duo. There's probably going to be some comments saying, "It didn't start as a solo duo because you started as a duo." Okay, I'm sorry, all right, but I like it, all right? It's a good game. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye! Oh, by the way, guys, before I go, I have set up a brand new Fortnite channel. It's not a gameplay channel. It's for doing funny little shorts and skits on there. I got loads of videos made. The first one has already gone out, so please go and subscribe, check it out. Enjoy!